By using the grid method, I draw the sculpture drawing. Once the outline becomes the light, I will start with B graphite pencil for a basic skin tone. And I use base for a extra smoothness. The overall this type of drawing, I use mechanical 2B and 4B light. While drawing a sculpture, the lighting and the skin texture is most important. Always draw with the light pressure. While drawing the details, observe the lighting to make the more realistic output. And always use the tracing paper while drawing. It avoids smudging too. Approximately it took me to draw the 8.5 hours. So in this video I would explain you how I made this drawing to look more realistic. While drawing the ornaments, please check the reference which you have been taken, so that will help you out to gain the more realistic feeling. And always maintain the lighting is very important in the realistic drawing. This type of culture drawing is more challenging and it will be more fun to draw too. And the important tip is, do not press the pencil over and over. Always maintain a light pressure while drawing. And at last, practice 1 hour a day. Important to focus on the anatomy. And before drawing, observe the reference picture which you have been taken. Always the right reference give the more intensity to draw the realistic portrait. And do not forget to subscribe to my channel Hira Arts. It will be more helpful for the future upcoming videos too. For the extra dark portions, I use 8B graphite pencil. I hope you liking my video. Always begin a drawing from top to bottom, or else bottom to top, which depend upon your convenience. Usually while drawing this type of sculptures, I use 2B, 6B, 10B to make a dark skin tone. If you draw the perfect facial feature, it gives you more realistic feeling in your drawing. So always try to maintain slow And I think you are getting some idea by seeing this video. I have been shown entire the process of this sculpture. And the trip for the beginners, if you are not able to draw this type of sculptures at the beginning stage, do not worry, always keep practicing. The practice makes them your drawing perfect. While drawing this type of sculptures, we can learn lot of things while drawing this one. The first one, how to handle the pencil smoothly in the entire process and how we can focus on our details and how realistic we can do. This is the most useful while drawing this type of sculptures. While drawing another types of portraits, there will not be so much of detailing work over there. Especially in the sculptures, we can learn a lot of things. And by using the Staedtler pencil and Excel bond paper, I draw this sculpture drawing. And for some beginners, I would recommend to once try on the Excel bond paper. If you have any some doubt means, you can just comment me on the comment section. Always use the branded materials for your drawing, because the branded things are always give the best quality output. So I recommend you to use always the good materials. And do not forget to watch my another videos too, which is in the playlist of my channel. And okay, now enjoy the video. Always keep practicing. For extra dark tone, I usually use 6B. And always maintain your pencil sharp. While drawing this drawing, it's more fun for drawing the details portion of a crown. And if you have some doubt, means please comment me. I will explain you in the next video. This is the entire process how I made this one possible. If you like this video, means please do not forget to like and comment. Thank you so much for watching this video.